As the track continues, it passes above Llyntyr, the smallest of the three lakes along the path, and which contains brown trout.
Down the valley, there are sheep constantly grazing these bare rocky slopes.